shot into that high goal. Blue, though, following with 3, 4, 5, 6 in that high goal. 7 now. Red with 2. Blue gets a 10 points. Drivers in 3, 2, 1, go.
Okay, you'll always win this game. I know that.
All the robots now moving out on the field. Blue line shuffling some of those towards their goal. Blue with their first shot, 41-46V, scoring 2 now in that high goal. While 33-96 does the same for the Red Alliance. Both blue robots scoring that high goal now. 25-76A just trying to shuffle those balls into the corner. Keep them away from their opponents. That blue alliance are scoring very quickly. Red have a bit to do to catch up. Their strategy, though, seems to be to keep those balls away from the other alliance as much as they can. Blue now, though, with lots of bonus balls in that high goal. Red alliance now doing their work to score into their goal. They got lots stored away in their corner, though, that they'll be able to use. Plus, Blue's starting now to do their home and load. The Reds have yet to do the same. 33-96 lining up. They just a little bit short on that last shot. They get 2 more in, the 3. Now they're ready to do that human load. They seem to be all lined up. The blue lines, though, continuing to fill up their nets as fast as they can with 35 seconds left in the match. Red looking to catch up to that blue alliance with 30 seconds now. Blue now out of those human preloads, so they're going to have to go back to the field and see what they can find. Not very many balls are left, though. Red Alliance doing some last-second scoring. It seems that they're now out of balls, but they're going to go back to that field to see if they can find anything. 41-46B lining up for one more shot. We have 8 seconds left in this match.